Arsenal manager Arsene Wenger photo. The Sport review. The Star on Sunday is reporting that the North London club have reached an agreement with a League One side to sign the forward when the January transfer window opens. The same article states that Arsenal are prepared to offer the promising France international a five-year contract worth in the region of £250,000 a week. The Gunners had reached a club record £92 million fee with AS Monaco on transfer deadline day last month, but Lamar turned down the chance to move to the North London side in favour of a potential switch to Liverpool. As a result, some Gunners fans may be surprised to learn that the 21-year-old attacker is ready to move to the North London club despite rejecting Arsenal last month. Lamar scored 8 goals and made 9 assists during Monaco's title-winning campaign but was overshadowed by the performance of France teenage sensation Kylian Mbappé. Arsenal finished in 5th place in the Premier League table last season to miss out on a place in the Champions League for the first time under Arsene Wenger. The Gunners won the FA Cup thanks to a 21 win against Chelsea last term. More latest Arsenal news and views, more football transfer rumours and gossip, more photo. Liverpool attacker Sadio Mane sends heartfelt message to title rival. More the latest football transfer news, more meet the Premier League's most stylish footballers, more do you know the top Muslim footballers in the Premier League, more Man United latest news, more Arsenal latest news, more Chelsea latest news, more Liverpool latest news.